Hi everybody, so sorry to be late. I was busy with my school and I have a lot of study. But now I have time to share this story with you. Story called The Twin Club, written by Anna Cumpiano, illustrated by Jana, Christy.
One day last summer,
Lady said to us, "Twins, how cute!"
George put a silly look on his face, and I tried very hard not to roll my eyes. George and I are not twins. We are not even brothers. We are cousins. We are best friends. But the lady called us twins. We could start a club. It would be the Twin Club. Even before we were the Twin Club, we stayed all summer with Grandma Ines. We did everything together. Now we were the Twin Club. We had a secret handshake. We built a club house. It was big, but it was hard for both of us to fit. As twins, we made a promise. We will always, always be friends. We told each other. We walked around Grandma's beautiful small town. We did tricks in front of stores. Someone somewhere might have a better club than ours, but I don't think so. Then one day, Grandma said, "I have news. The summer is almost over. Chicos," she said, "it's time for you to go home to your parents." It was too soon for the summer to end. George and I won't live here again until next summer. Grandma, we won't be the Twin Club anymore, will we? This is first part of this story. I hope you enjoy it. I will continue the other one later.